Well done, Ben.
Okay.
Oh, for that. No! I was just about to press A, and it failed.
Oh, Ben, me, don't press A, don't press A!
Oh shit, oh shit. I left.
Boy. Yeah, me and Toby!
Yeah, alright, why not?
I'm sorry, Cameron.
Toby, win.
What? Win. Just win. I mean it, win.
But I've got a game with Toby.
That's fine, you can have it after me.
Alright, if it's me against Toby again, I won't start it, I'll just leave it, let it count down so you can...
I really don't mind, I'll just kick your ass until I find it.
Dude, I kicked your ass 3 times already.
I kicked your ass in the last 9 kings.
I've only played against you 4 times!
Oh, here it goes.
Who is it? Creation, what? Oh, it's Deadpool.
Oh my god, it's Deadpool.
Is she another one of your personal creations, Nicole?
No, Sheik is the other side of Zelda. Warrior
Sharp. Oh, is that Zelda's other personality?
Yeah, that's Zelda's other personality.
Why is Deadpool's name
Creation? Your time has come. Oh, it's Toby versus Nicole.
I actually love this Deadpool.
What's his character? Which character is he based? What the fuck was he just doing then? Debbie? You're not supposed to fight, right? You're just gonna be like Wooshy and not fight at all. What the fuck is he doing? He's doing a duck dance.
Pappy!
Looks like a guy in his pajamas.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, beautiful.
This looks like the guy in his pajamas.
Ow, Bobby, fuck it!
No!
That's what you were meant to be doing to Nicole.
I didn't even, like, tell us what even blocked
you
her.
Deserved it!
Toby, she...
Is it because I stripped him?
Yeah!
Toby, she was dead in that round.
I can't tell when I'm being loud, though.
And Toby's dead.
Fatality!
That finishing round! Just back on, like, get in the water!
I can't believe that!
He gave you a spanking and gave you a bath!
Oh, that was great! Just that
I actually can't believe that!
You deserve that!
Oh! The match we've been waiting for! Toby versus Noble! Grimlock versus Grimlock!
No, Ben, let them decide!
Oh, sorry. Or is this a choice? I'll leave the time.
Oh, fuck okay. It, why not? I'm not fighting.
The epic series of Grimlock versus Grimlock.
Grimlock versus
Dinosaur.
Right,
you will win.
Gotta pick the forest, Cameron. Pick the forest.
Oh, shit, Toby.
No, oh, it's fine. Your voice is very quiet. Transformers would fight. Flames.
Oh, yeah, Grimlock versus Grimlock would. Well, if it's Grimlock, then it would.
I could see it. Battle one.
Light. So you desire that?
They both are very good Grimlocks.
Yeah. It's the ultimate question. Who would win? Grimlock from the Age of Extinction versus Flawless Cybertron.
I really don't like that hammer, Cameron.
Shut up.
It's like Thor's hammer.
I couldn't get a mace.
Yeah, so he's... Yeah, I actually think...
No, it's the fact is, like, I was looking against the wall, you're just smacking with the hammer.
Fucking Toby.
It's like you're trying to get away in that first one, like, nope.
Oh, fuck.
Sounds like a wrestler move.
Oh, what the fuck?
Maybe. Stop being John Cena.
Oh, that's her next creation.
Oh, fuck, no.
Oh, Stop gripping!
Bash! Take that bit!
Suplex!
Oh, KO!
That's not okay!
That's like the Undertaker move.
I'll say what I want to say, okay?
No, fuck off, Toby.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck off, no.
Yes, yes. Oh. Well done, Cameron!
Nice one, mate.
All over him.
You wiped your feet on him.
Dropkick!
Bold. Come on,
oh, fuck off.
Stop, mate. Oh, that was a nice move.
Fuck off, that didn't do anything.
Oh, shit.
Fear,
oh! I know he dropped you like his hammer. Oh shit, you broke the arena.
Oh, this is getting tense.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Oh!
Come on!
Oh god, I nearly had a heart attack.
Look at that finishing move!
GG, Cameron, GG.
Fucking hell,
oh, it's me versus Noble.
Dick. Don't you dare say dick.
Who are you talking to?
I said because I'm choking on someone.
Oh.
That's what she said!
Oh!
Wait, hold on.
Babby.
Oh. Okay, you two stop it now, it's getting annoying.
I was having something to drink.
Oh. It went that long, oh, did it? That's what she said.
Oh. Shut your fucking
mouth. Mabel, pick your character. Optimus Prime versus Devil.
Yeah, but it's not the original Optimus Prime.
That's funny.
Oh, but it is or isn't?
It isn't.
Some funny shit right there.
If life is a battle, then
picking a random character.
It's an epitome of one's life.
I like your stuff.
That actually looks pretty cool.
You will die. Fuck you, Hope.
I'm sorry, Cameron, you're very blind.
Battle one. White.
I'm trying to bend you, Toby.
How is the Optimus Prime?
I'm
so confused.
This was my very first Optimus Prime creation.
Alright,
oh, okay, yeah, that's fine. That's alright then.
It's when he got shot in the back.
It's Optimus Prime!
Well,
shut your fucking mouth about the pink top. I couldn't get it.
And the red socks.
Ooh, so much! What are those?
Oh,
one of those!
Look at the grandma! It's the grandma in the background, I'm saying.
Oh shit.
Fuck off, spam.
Oh!
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 Get
out,
you cunt.
The best one for character has to be Toby's Captain America with the sock.
Yeah, Captain America.
Like, what are those?
Oh, the sock. The America socks. He's deleted that, Baba. He's gone.
Why?
I deleted it. That's why I've got extra socks. I'll tell you.
Billy.
Yeah, I couldn't stand having.
You talk about me,
I couldn't stand having Superman and Captain America.
Fuck off!
Oh!
He's back!
You fucking talked about me spamming your bitch, Lord. You were spamming as well.
Ben, you're like the king of spam. I'm sorry, but you are. You spam like there's no tomorrow.
Bitch.
Oh, yeah, me, Cameron!
Oh, shit.
We'll be so coming like, yeah, I'll beat you, bitch, Nicole. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, he took my space as top dog.
What is that?
I couldn't believe I stripped Optimus Prime.
Why is it always that one? Seriously, I'll go random. Oh, no,
ooh,
not Megatron.
He looks quite good.
Oh, right, no.
Proper movie.
Ah, wait, which movie?
The first
you mean the Michael Bay ones?
Yeah.
I like that Megatron.
tried to make it.
It looks quite good anyway. Looks quite similar to him.
I love my Harlequin. My Harlequin's great.
Everyone, we're talking about Megatron.
Hey, my
someone
like
love my Harlequin. Someone love her. Come on, Cameron. Nicole, you were bitching to him before that he was calling you in the corner. Now you're doing it to him.
What the fuck's going on?
Battle. I don't know.
I tell you what, she's a fucking.
Ow.
I forgot the word.
Owie! Oh my god, what the.
Oh shit, that was an awesome move.
I know!
Whoa!
And she's still. I'm sure with longswords
oh
you can,
god,
like.
Seriously?
Oh god!
Oh!
What a finisher!
For Harlequin! Final battle. Fight. He's not like half naked.
No comment.
Oh my god, Cameron!
Oh! One more hit, Cameron. One more hit. I'll do more hit.
Yeah, fuck off.
Ooh, so good. Oh, just stomp on the body and team. Three belongs to the
last one. This ain't Halo, mate.
Oh god, I'm alive. That's a great thing that is.
Oh god, I'm alive.
Oh god.
Oh god, I'm alive.
It's such a pain. Oh god, I'm alive.
Ooh. Come and just be together
that
one
shall
right
we do
now.
Our first Grimlock in the forest.
If you want to do Grimlock,
boy,
you can be your Megatron and I'll be my Optimus.
Oh,
he's
shit,
beaten
like
people
for
Grimlock.
Epic Transformers
fight. He's beaten Toby, then me,
then we'll
Nicole.
Versus...
Alright, do that.
If he beats Toby again, he'll be in a 4-win streak.
What are those? Cameron.
We've already had Grimlock versus Grimlock.
Yeah, but we haven't in the forest.
Cameron already picked Grimlock, but next time it's going to be Optimus versus Megatron.
We're fighting in the forest this time.
Yeah,
we shall fight them in the treetops.
A two.
Fear in your eyes.
Fight!
You decide to fight. That does sound like something Grimlock from Paul of Cybertron would say.
Boom.
He ain't taking no chances. Ooh. Come on, Cameron. You did it. Oh, a minute.
I still can't believe that when you spanked my Samus, she went flying in.
Yeah. Spank. Bad, Nicole. Bad.
No!
I'll go throw it at one.
Even wins battle. So close,
that,
mate.
That literally was so close.
You look like a samurai.
Cameron, every time that like you mow him down with your horn, it looks as if the horns go straight into his balls.
Yeah, it does. Protect me, every time. There's nothing left to cut down there.
I'm not one to...
You're in a corner here.
I'm not one to say I'm not one to be in a corner.
Ooh.
It's okay, guys, I'm okay! Three belongs
to you win round two.
I'm okay!
Conviction holds much pride.
We're equal now, Toby.
Yeah, we were equal.
Wait, Toby, did you just lose your helmet?
Pardon?
Did you never have one?
Firefighter's helmet.
Oh, it's me versus Pardon? Toby now.
You might not be able to see it, neither can Nicole, but that is actually a pilot's helmet, which is DLC.
Oh, okay.
I can't see it on mine. Yeah, on mine it's just like a normal.
Yeah.
So, here you go for Toby, I'm going for God again.
Oh, you're going for God? Oh, shit, I was hoping. No.
Why?
Oh,
you should have told me! Maybe next time you play as Subway, I'll play as Devil.
Right, I might lose because I'm Devil Jin as well.
Okay, so. Next time you play.
Oh, on a pirate ship?
You play Hellboy. Alright, next time you play Hellboy, I'll play Devil, okay?
Okay.
Right. Oh my god, that is actually
looks,
really good.
That looks really cool, that looks awesome. I won't have
really
it.
Good one.
Oh my god,
that actually sounds like awesome. Something God would say to a Devil.
That that is actually really good helmet. I can't believe how good that is.
I know, Sire.
Ring up.
Ben, that's cheating.
I knocked him in the water.
What was that? That was just cheating.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you're finished now.
The fuck, bitch. Back off. We're missing each other. Like,
stop.
Ballet.
It's like we're doing ballet. Ben, stop spamming.
Okay. Oh fuck! Get off my sword! Get off my sword, bitch! Don't touch Sasha!
Just got him killed.
How dare you touch Sasha!
She's a laser beam! Battle. Fight!
Huh? A Hellboy has blitzed.
That's one bit.
Ben, you're spamming again.
I'm playing. I'm doing ballet again!
Ballet.
Oh,
that is actually awesome.
Fuck.
That is actually cool.
So difficult, right? Devil Jin against Night Devil Segafrin is so difficult. Victory belongs to the last
one standing. My favorite part was when we did the ballet. We're missing each other by kicking.
Ballet.
Let's dance together
those?
Again. Look, let's ballet together, Toby! Pata! Pata! Oh.
That's a sister.
Brother versus sister.
Spam the hell out of me, though.
Have to defeat him.
Bam.
Is...
You know what?
Why is it always the noobs that play Soulcalibur? The best! And those that have been playing it longer, myself and Cameron,
yeah,
just
the
get our asses
by
walked!
All.
I really hope you're not
I know,
a noob here.
I think I know why. It's because
you're not noob right now,
you've been
Ben's.
Playing the game for so long against so many different people, you think you're able to beat any newcomer. So you're thinking, oh, I can beat these people instantly. But in, then, because then you let your guard down, thinking, oh, this is going to be easy. Then, boom, they kick your ass. And you just blame it, like, and you start blaming why they're beating you all the time. Light. That's my theory about it.
Cameron, this is what I think. Didn't I tell you no? They bought it.
Yeah.
Battle 1. White.
Fuck, bitch.
Oh, watch out, Ben. Poison Ivy is evil.
Shut the fuck up. Back up. Shut the fuck up. Bitch!
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Even when severe. I thought Dog Necker was actually gonna do it. Gives up.
Battle no. 2. White.
Ben! I can't even move! Ben! Pack it in!
Another one.
Hey, you did the exact same thing to me, so you can't
pitch it. I actually moved away most of the time.
You're doing it right now!
I'm not, actually.
Fucking up! You don't even let me... You're not letting me move out. Fuck. Hey.
Victory belongs to the
standing.
Yeah, I knew he was getting to do that.
Does my Necker look, does my Dark Necker character look more a bit like Catwoman?
It reminds me a little bit of the one that's actually called Catwoman.
I'm just asking, does it look a bit like Catwoman?
Oh, I've got Cameron now! Oh,
yeah.
Cool!
Yeah. I thought you were there.
You want to be?
Cameron, avenge me.
You've got a poison ivy, haven't you, Cameron?
He's got a Harlequin.
Catwoman
now. I'm stuck at 50.
Oh, let's have Harlequin and Catwoman.
Nobody's the top dog. Toby's coming up second. I'm in third in the cause of that.
Harlequin.
I actually want to see both of your Harlequins fight. I'm not sure what they look like. So Noble's got more of a classic looking one. Noble's got more of a classic looking one.
This is going to be interesting.
I think Nicole, do you have like the Arkham City and Arkham Prison styled one?
It's just a custom.
Let's get this started!
It looks like the Arkham City and Arkham Prison styled one.
One. Fight!
I love it.
Yeah.
Why do I keep headbutting myself?
Oh, no. Kick coming. You got an attack to that. No.
Shit. You teleported! That's so fair!
Hey, that's Deadpool stick.
Even battle to fight.
Come on, come on, kick her ass.
I love the shoes on both.
Yeah.
Imagine these two doing a sneaky attack.
Why did you distract me? Pack it in.
I'm talking to Toby. I'm not talking to you.
Camera, seriously.
Hey, come on, come on.
It's like, oh, die.
Final battle.
Alright, Toby.
Yeah.
Like me and you against each other next.
I don't think it's even me against one of these.
I mean, the next time you play against the others, and then it's me versus you, you play as Hellboy, I play as Devil. I just want to see that. That could be interesting.
It'll be the same. It'll be the same kind of fight we just had with God. Because you're Nightmare.
Big Cole.
Oh yeah, I am Nightmare.
You killed yourself there.
I know. I caught myself.
What's that?
Okay, how about these on you? How about Damien versus Hellboy then? Damien's Devil's son, so that's kind of like him.
Yeah, alright, do it.
How about that?
Why not?
Toby, Megatron versus Optimus.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh! Optimus, as the fate's decided.
I am Megatron.
We need a fire in that.
You have a Megatron, do you, Toby?
I don't have a Megatron, I have an Optimus.
I have a Megatron.
I don't have a Transformers yet, because
I haven't got a Transformer.
I've only got two Transformers. I'm not sad enough to make Bumblebee.
Oh god!
Wait, did you say sad or fat?
Sad.
Sad, Nicole. Sad. Hey, that's
sad.
A bit cool.
I haven't got any Transformers because I'm not sad. It's like, fuck you, Nicole. It's like, oh god,
That's a bit overdue, Nicole. That is not very nice.
Yeah, it's not very nice.
Okay, I apologize.
It's already coming. Oh, no chocolate.
I think I would make a Transformers, but I just wouldn't know it. Oh my god, that is an awesome Optimus Prime.
Yeah. I like how you're using the shotguns as his pipes on his arms.
Yeah, especially the Generation 1.
Yeah, I could tell. And I said before, and I said again, your sword looks like the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Megazord sword.
Yeah,
what do you
think? I did a bit of research on.
He beat you.
That was actually impressive. I think it was.
Combo!
Fail the Autobots! Whoa!
Transformers, robot in disguise!
Oh, for God!
Literally, every time comes out, the camera's on this spot.
Oh, shit! Come on, Gavin!
Oh shit, I've lost.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. You get one more hit in him.
You might just do it, Cameron.
Oh!
Oh no.
That was so close.
Yeah.
That was really close.
This is the last match.
That was awesome. This is the winning match. What's with the numbers on the side of your health bars that goes from 0 to 1 to 2? Oh, that's a special move.
When it gets to the top and flashes at you, you can basically use specials.
Okay. I was wondering why I couldn't use my spec. So, full circle on my left stick.
I don't know how to use specials,
trigger.
I just press random buttons, I just happen to do them.
Apparently you gotta do a full circle with your left stick, and then press right trigger instantly afterwards. Didn't
see,
do you special?
But
I tried
it
as well.
No, good job! What a finish!
Victory belongs to the last.
That was
great.
Fucking
awesome. Bibby, have you got custom controls on, or have you got default?
No, I use default.
Okay. I don't know why.
Maybe keeps changing my controls, because I use different controls, it just changes them.
Ooh. Viva Noble.
You changed the rematch. last time we came round.
I don't touch your Soulcalibur controls.
Any character you're going to use?
Yes, you have.
I don't touch him. I don't know.
You did.
The only controls I've touched is Halo.
Yeah, you did. That's
what
it was on.
Oh, right, Halo, yeah.
Controls.
I can't play
Noble,
so
I'm playing as
Hulk.
You two, shut up.
Play Halo now.
Nicole, Femi, Noble, I'm playing as Hulk.
This is going to be a good match.
Why, who are you playing as?
You'll see.
Hulk World War One.
Hulk.
I'm sorry, but
Hulk versus Hulk.
Devil Jin versus Astaroth. I'm going to have to go Astaroth here.
I've lost. I'll admit I've lost.
It's like 2011 Hulk versus the
2000.
This should be a good fight.
The comic versus
man
the
in
film.
2011. My God, you
look
like a woman.
I say a man.
It's just the face. It's just the face that makes you look like a woman.
I don't want to make Hulk angry.
Don't make Hulk angry.
We're both Hulks.
I don't know why, but your Hulk reminds me of a Hulk as well.
That's because I sort of based around the orc in Warhammer.
It's just the big shoulders.
Ben, stop spamming.
I do not mean to spam. I'm not spamming, I'm hitting the buttons randomly. I do not mean to hit the same button twice.
You don't give enough time between hits, even have a chance.
Okay, I'll give him a chance to spam.
Bam, bam, bam,
he's not doing the same to me.
He does it when do it, because it's not fair on him.
Okay. If you win this round, Cameron, we'll give each other a chance, okay? Is that fair?
Yeah.
Left trigger, Cameron, left trigger!
Jamie, stop telling him how to fight!
Oh, fuck!
Punch him, Cameron, punch him!
That's my boy.
My boy.
The battle. Thank you trying to teach a kid how to... Alright, Cameron, this time we'll give each other a fair fight, alright?
Yeah.
Cameron, laser beam!
Fuck off!
You're not helping, Bubby.
Punch him in the face! Oh, yeah. Yes, Cameron. Keep it up. Oh, no. Cameron.
Go away.
You can't fucking aim down on those blades.
You can.
I'll go.
But just don't use it.
Come
on. Goes straight.
It was a good match.
That was
there
for them
all
time.
They proceed
onward.
Yeah,
dude. It's like, so Cameron, you did well, but I was voting for like Ben the whole time. So that's nice.
Did really well.
Good friend.
But all my money was on Ben anyway.
You did really well, but I didn't like
Nicole. Have you got any mythological creatures? Characters.
Yes,
the
Lilith.
The ones I've got is my Hobbit Bilbo.
Time's running out.
I know it's running out.
Alright, fine, I'll play as Damien.
Okay, I'm gonna go with...
Just play as Bilbo, right, Nicole?
Come on, Baba.
Mythological
boat. Win this one and we can have a Deadpool vs. Harley Quinn.
You know what, we can have a Deadpool vs. Deadpool, though.
You got a Deadpool?
Yeah,
I've
Deadpools.
Got two because...
I've got two Deadpools.
And then
you
created one as well.
Yeah, I'm dead. That's mine.
Damien
that's
versus
the one I
made. Lady Dead... Is that the one that you want about,
that's
Nicole?
That's Tavis Deadpool. Mine's the other one, which is more awesome.
No, it's not. Mine looks better.
It is!
Breaks the silence of the forest.
Yeah, but
I thought the female Deadpool was called Lady Death.
Like a piece of shit coming out of her head.
I had to improvise with a ponytail. I had to improvise.
Yeah. That's true, we did. Fight.
Gotcha!
And don't bother spamming me, please.
Alright, let's just give each other a fair fight, like I did with Cameron. You bitch, I'm trying to give you a fair fight.
Yeah, but to be fair, all the spamming moves that I actually do.
I can't move though. Ben! Ben, you're spamming me!
Dave! I'm doing better then. Fuck. What the fucker! Ring out. Shoot in the water!
Even when severely wounded, the true victor never gives up. Damien does not like the water. He's like a Pokemon. Right.
He's not even in this, not even in his Shire costume. Can you fucking give me a chance, you bitch?
I am! Ben, you have no idea- Ben, you're not in- Look! I can't even block with them!
What?
Check it out, my special! No! I just checked it out, my special! The battle- Motherfucker. What the fuck did you say?
Good one, Baba!
You bitch!
What are we doing? Deadpool versus Deadpool or a Harlequin versus Deadpool?
Completely up to you, Baba.
Versus Lady Deadpool.
It's Lady Deadpool versus Deadpool.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, sorry, I thought you, I didn't hear you coming.
This will be the last fight for the recording.
Alright. Is it going to be on the same channel that you did your machinima on, Toby?
Yes, it will.
Okay.
This is my main Deadpool. See the other Deadpool.
How can I even see your character?
In that case, you see my other Lady of Deadpool, so I'm using my Deadpool that I use.
It doesn't even look like Deadpool.
The one that I made. Yeah, but it's
the one that I made. Lady Deadpool.
You see my other one.
That's what it is. It's Deadpool.
Lady Deadpool.
I just thought of my character.
Through the sand. It's not Deadpool, it's Lady Deadpool. He kills it by pooing on you.
Deadpool.
Looks more like She-Hulk. Time has
come. Would you stop dissing my fucking character, please?
Oh no, no, it's a compliment.
Oh my god, I forgot that you can freaking teleport. Back it in. Fucking teleporting everywhere.
He's trying to play right to a move, Pippi.
No. Fucking Deadpool.
Super Deadpool, bitch.
Howie. Bad, bitch.
Debbie, I feel like you're just trying to let her win.
No, it's not. He's spamming me now.
Are you sure? Because you keep teleporting into a move, if you
like. No, we're not spamming, we're button smashing.
Fucking button smash everything!
Fuck him, kick him in the door!
Jump for him, man!
Wait for me! Look, I love you, wait for me!
Come! It only changes the battlefield if it's like 1 point each and it's to the final point that wins. Is that how it sort of works? Guys?
Yeah. 1 minute, we're concentrating, Ben. It's quite hard to like talk and concentrate at the same time.
I was about to say, am I muted or something?
No.
Hey!
Oh, yes, that's how Lady Deadpool rolls.
You mean Deadpool?
No, it's Lady Dead.
Shut up!
It's Lady Deadpool.
I'll give you bloody Deadpool in a minute.
Cheers guys, thanks for that. We'll see you in the next video. Ciao, ciao
goodbye.
For now.
Bye.
Bye.
Say goodbye, Lady Deadpool.
Subscribe to NoFlash.
And buy Gamer Dude 216.
And whatever, really.
Bitch. Oh, it's being noble.
Can you even see a Titan? Oh, it's supposed to be Titan 4. Fight. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they are naked, but I didn't realize it was a toy before. I just thought it was a big guy. But they can't, you got something.